from Chile to Myanmar, beauty queens are speaking up on political issues, but not without a cost.